without having provided that complaint. But frankly, I can't imagine that the director would have gone along with a legal interpretation that says that he has no responsibility over preventing a foreign nation from interfering in our election. I'm not going to discuss what repercussions will follow if there's continuing obstruction of Congress and continuing violation of the